Okay, it's now 2:40 and I'm out on the water lake now. I thought I'd just bring you out to see the lake, but better not get you too wet, otherwise I don't think Panason will be too happy with me. So yeah, I'm just going to paddle around for a little bit, do some turn strokes and a few sprints just to get me ready for the session. And then I'll go up to the top of the course and then talk to Sean, see what gates he's set me. And then get on the water and hopefully cool down a little bit. Okay, see you in a bit.
It's Fiona coming back after her first run using one of our cooling strategies that we've devised, or maybe she's just having a bad hair day. Who knows?